Hey, got time for a minute? What? What's so funny?
The way you said it.
What? No, we only got a minute because the place closes at 5. You got a time for a minute? It's a 1 minute Wednesday.
Yeah.
Okay,
let's
good.
Do this.
1 minute Wednesday, one cache.
1 minute.
Cue the title.
Start the clock.
Go.
We're in Charleston, South Carolina.
Yeah, and we're in the cemetery where the H.L. Hunley crew was buried from the Confederate
submarine,
yeah. Let's take a look.
Here rests the three crews who died while serving on the H.L. Hunley. On the right rear are the five from the first sinking on August 29th, 1863. In the center are the eight from the second sinking on October 15th, 1863. On the left are the eight from the final voyage on February 17th, 1864. All were buried with full military honors on this plot donated by William Gilmore Sims.
Can you imagine that? They sunk the can you imagine that? It got sunk.
Three times.
They recovered it, cleaned out all the stuff and took the bodies out.
And then sent more people down there.
And then it went again and sunk again. Then they recovered it, cleaned it out, took
and
out all the people.
And it sunk again.
My gosh. Holy doodle. Anyway, thanks for joining us for this virtual here in South Carolina.
Keep watching. There's more caches to be found.
Yep. Where will geocaching take you?